imagine I'm flying, you know. It was 2 weekends in a row, did a fantastic job. I think this weekend I felt even better than last weekend. My level's getting higher and higher, feeling better and better after week. And today was really hard to beat the Brownlees. They are great champions, they push really hard from the beginning on the run. In the final lap, I just decided to go as fast as I can, and I didn't look back, and when I realized I was running by myself in the last 300 meters, and it's fantastic. It was really tough. I reached my limit, but I could do it, and I'm really happy.
All right, it seemed to be a really tactical bike ride. How hard was it to stay composed and kind of hold back and save yourself for the run?
Yeah, I knew I was running well, so I wanted to save energy on bike, just be aware of the movements, but nothing interesting happened. So just save some energy. Had a good second transition. I started running second after Frodo, and then I just stayed behind the Brownlees. The pace was really high from the beginning, and I was not sure if I could do it or not. But last lap, I just say now never, and just go as fast as you can till the end, like Hamburg, you know.